So we at the Altamonte Mall. It used to be Altamonte Springs, but we're in Altamonte Mall. There is a little carnival in the parking lot, as you can tell in the background. Yo, I'm skeptical with these type of carnivals, man, because they got to tear them down and put them back up, man. So who's to say that they ain't missing a screw or they forgot a screw? So it's like, yo, you know what? Since we here, the show got going. So I'm skeptical of those type of makeshift carnivals. First story I pop into is...
Before we get started, I got to take a small minute to pay some bills, man. I'll be right back.
This segment of the video is brought to you by DraftKings Sportsbook.
Guys, DraftKings Sportsbook is an official sports betting partner of the NFL. I'm announcing a huge offer for anyone signing up this week. All new customers can get a 56-1 odds on any football team to win this weekend. Just bet $5 and win 280 free bets if your team is victorious. You guys following me? I'm gonna repeat myself, but listen carefully. By betting $5 on any football team to win this weekend, DraftKings Sportsbook will give new customers an additional $280 and free bets if you select a winning team. To be frank, if Sportsbook isn't available in your state yet, you still have something to play for this weekend. Let's keep it real. And by keeping it real, everyone can play for their share of millions of dollars and total prizes with DraftKings Daily Fantasy Football Contest.
So guys, do me a favor and download the DraftKings Sportsbook app now. Use my promo code Nitty and get 56-1 odds on this weekend games. Remember, by just betting $5 and win 280 in free bets if the team you bet on wins. Here's my promo code again, Nitty at DraftKings Sportsbook, an official sports betting partner of the NFL.
Foot Locker and see what's popping, man. Haven't been to this mall in a good minute, y'all. Good minute. First time this year. I got the undefeated. This is the Reebok wall. I seen this one other time. I forgot where I saw. I think it was Finish Line or JD Sports. Iverson, it's multicolor. I forgot what they're actually calling these, but these are going for 150. And then you already know the leather toe or the white toe for 80. This is also on sale in the outlet for the same price. Also in the outlet Reebok store. I'm about to say Foot Locker outlet and Reebok outlet have these. These are the silver toes, patent leather, 70 beans as well. T-Max, hard pass on those. The Shaq Noses, hard pass. Reebok crayons, I don't know what these are called. And I also got them in that white and blue as well. This is the Puma section. New Balance as well on the left-hand side. Then you got the Pumas middle and then Adidas on the right-hand side. Crazy what they did to the M&Ds, man. Bastardized these. I don't even like the material on here. Y'all be clowning me because I'd be like, yo, if it ain't prime knit, don't buy it. That's the truth, bro. No prime knit on these Lego Ultra Boosts. Yo, we just saw these. These are dope. I like them, man. I like that solid color. That orange is not bad. Another pair I like as well, these joints. These are fine. Scotty, burn your bridges, Pippin. Oh man, yo, the thing Scotty Pippin been saying lately. These are fire. I like these. I like those. No discounts though. No sale items. They got the LeBron 18s in here. Are these the 18s? I forget already, man. LeBron, I don't know. LeBron something, bro. The newer LeBrons. Not mad at the color. I actually like those. Older joints. Kyrie's. These are small sizes or GS sizes. What are their kids? They have 3 to 7. Before I get out of here, man, I'll show you guys the basketball shoes they have. Not that crazy of a selection, just the Greek Freaks and the KDs and the Prezi Millers at the bottom. Hirachis over here, the Magentas going for 80 beans, more Hirachis on top. And lastly, these joints. I forgot what these are actually called. They remind me of some Brooks. These are Air Tune Max in a silver and black colorway, anthracite colorway, or charcoal gray. I have no idea. They're all right.
Guys, I'm bringing you any form of entertainment, man. Go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button already, man. Get that over with. Anyways, you about to go downstairs. There's two more sneaker stores. And we're also going to fall through the lids just to see if they still got the hats on clearance, man. So let's make it.
Lids, semi-clearance event, limited $5 hats. Let's see what they got left. Guys, we still have a chance, yo. Anything that's marked 20 below, you can get for $5. So $20 and below, it's going to be $5. This is the rack. It's probably going to be on this side. Nothing's below $20, man. She's tripping. Everything's $25. Except for this joint right here, this Magic hat. It's a Michelin S. That's the only $5 hat I see in here. Everything is $25 and up, which doesn't count. That's the only hat that's $20 and under. Everything else is $25. And I know, right? I just talked to the gentleman. He's in the same agreement as me. He's like, yo, everything's $25. I'm like, yeah, it's nothing that's $20 and under. Everything's marked $25.
See, everything was gone, man. So it's only one item that was $5, which means it had to be $20 or less.
That was that magic Michelin-esque hat, car pass.
Next up, JD Sports, formerly known as Finish Line. All right, we in here. What we looking at? Air Maxes, Vapor Maxes, looking at these joints. What are you? Air Max pre-days. I should have known that. 270 Reacts. Are these the 270 Reacts? Or just 270s? Just probably 270s. They got them in different flavors now, man. These would be all in the outlets. Now they came back strong with different colorways. Ooh, I like Air Max 90s. Hirachis at the bottom. Fire to me. I like these Aces. 70 beans from 80. And also got multicolor. They're like Brazilian colors, right? Like the Brazilian flag. Dope. How disrespectful. I just skip right over Puma. Where are these? 90 beams? Kind of heavy though. They used to be 110, they're going for 90 now. Any basketball shoes? I do not see any basketball Puma shoes. No mellow ball. It's the basketball section right here. Allison's for 95. Even the Stephen Curry's is in the building. Golden white. They're going for 80.
Yeah. Yeah. What's up, man? I'm good. I'm good. Yourself?
They got LeBron's up in here. 130. I'm good with those though. Sofilas. Are these heavy though? Like what you doing with these? What you doing with these? I don't know. Like you playing ball in them or what? I think these are the Trae Young's. Yeah, first shoe. I don't think got any tech in it. Nah, look, I got boosts in them. Okay. I'm not mad. Wow. They giving Trae Young boosts. So deaf on the back heel. That's right, cause he plays for the Atlanta Hawks. So deaf. Jermaine Dupri from Atlanta. Makes sense. Is that supposed to be a collab? I don't know though. More KDs, more LeBrons, PG. He still hasn't been playing. What else? Greek Freaks. More Greek Freaks. Supposed to be the Jordan section, but non-existent though. Look what they have, y'all. Concord 13s in the building. But these are GSs. Obviously, 140 is the price if y'all care to purchase, man. Pull up. And JD Sports. Also saw them in Hibbett Sports off the trail. That's OBT if y'all from Orlando. You got the Griffies and that Golden Harvest or Harvest colorway. Flex colorway. Is it Flex? Flox? I forget. It's that weak looking colorway. More Air Maxes. These are funky. What are they calling these? 2021s. All right, whatever. The 2021. Okay, don't get like Adidas. Smiley face guy or smiley face 90s. And black. Silver purples. Purple silvers. Purple bullets. 97s, yo. I was just making fun of this shoe, but this colorway is not that bad though. 2021s, not that bad. 140 is the price. But these are kids, so GS, not mad at it. Nike Air Max on the side. What time is it? I'm turning the music off. It might be closing. Straight fire, y'all. Actually love this. This is dope. Ooh, I like the texture of it too, bro. Or this is dope. 90 beans for this hoodie. Quality on it feels good too as well. Probably like a 11 to 12 ounce weighted hoodie. Definitely can layer with this and just rock that casually with a light jacket. Don't think it don't have kangaroo pouch, but you can't be mad because the shoes would be covered up if that's the case, or they gotta make this logo a lot smaller. But it's fire, 90 beans. And then moving over to the left, you got a whole bunch of Champion stuff. And a lot of it's on sale, $35 for this hoodie. Is it reverse weave though? You know what I mean? Cause I'm all about the quality of it. So it looks like it's a classic fleece, same thing. Oh no, this looks like reverse weave. They usually have it directly on the tag. Yep, reverse weave, and it's going for 40 beans, that colorway. This is just a regular weighted hoodie. This is definitely reverse weave, but it's hitting for 50. If y'all buying Champion hoodies, yeah, I like the material. You want the best material, reverse weave is the best route to go. Oh, let me show you that their own brand. I think it's called a Sunnit. They got the short right here for 15 beans. Sanity, London. Oh, that's an eye in there. Okay. I didn't recognize it. But those are going for 15 beans, 30 for the sweater, 25 for the crew neck. I think 35 for the joggers. No, 25 for the joggers. Apologize. 25 for this hoodie. And this is like a lightweight. No, not really. It's probably 10 ounce. So it's not bad. $25. That's cool. Bro, I just fondled all the clothing in here just to test the quality out, man. Let me get out of here before I dirty someone's clothes up. Anyways, man, let's flex. All right, y'all, last step. Last stop is Champ Sports, man. It's over there in the cut. I'm not expecting to see anything popping off in there, to be honest with you. Damn, I was immediately met with these Hirachis. I was really coming over here because I was surprised to see all this tech fleeces hanging around. They got a whole bunch of joggers, bro. Whole bunch of joggers and tech fleece on top. Not bad. This is the Air Max section right here. I have not seen these. What's the Air Max Plus? They gotta be something else. Air Max Plus T. These are dope. They're different though. They got a little cage around the midsole with a swoosh. High in the swoosh, rope laces. These is dope. I'm not mad. These are different, man. What are they going for? 185 is the price. Multiple different Air Maxes. Whole bunch of pluses, whole bunch of 95. These ones are different. Rubber band bottom. And over here, you got more Hirachis. I think these are called the Magentas, bro. Am I wrong? I forgot what they're called, bro. I really forgot. More of these are 270s, but these are not the React joints. Just regular 270s. Whole bunch of Prestos in different colorways and 90s on top. Damn. Daniel. Look at all these bands, bro. This is the Damn Daniel section right here. Every flavor in the Nihilator packs is in the building. Yo, this whole section is Vans, yo. Even on the top. Crazy.
So does that mean that Adidas got their own section, man? Their own steps?
Okay.
Adidas only got a portion of the steps. I guess they ain't paying as much as a Vans did.
What are these? Who are you?
What?
Pass. Oh, the T-Max. Oh, I guess they're sharing steps, yo. Cobra Kai? Cobra something. Cobra Kai, yeah. Never dies. Champion. Champions at the bottom. Par pass on these.
Pass. So Champs got clearance.
25% off, $29 that rack, $19 that rack. They also got some reverse weave hoodies for $29.
Well, that's not reverse weave.
It's like, it faked me out, yeah.
This is the women's section.
A lot of these shoes are very competitive, man, this vlog. Like these Air Max 97s.
What's the Rihanna's?
I have no idea, man.
I like the all red thing. I wonder if the all red thing is like, the hype is gone. I feel maroon is making its way, but these are clunkers, man.
90 beans feel like 5'3", and female, you want to be taller. Buy those.
So do New Balance, New Balance is sharing the steps with Puma.
Okay.
Multiple different colors of these 327s. They're going for 60. It seems like all of them are on sale everywhere.
Okay.
This is the ones I tried on earlier from Hibbett Sports. They're going for 100 here because I got them for 65.
This is it.
I like this colorway and I like the silhouette.
Should I try these on? They're only going for 60 beans.
I'm not mad at them. These are fire to me.
Oh, look at this one.
Got more colors in here.
What's that? Supposed to be a leather tongue?
Okay.
This is a different color?
This is a different color.
It's going for 70.
And that's going for 90. I'm sorry. For 60.
I might try this joint on.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me.
I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna try them on. I like these.
This is it for men's, y'all. Not much luck. We got the Fake You Out sixes, got the Pippins, PJs, Greek Freaks. I think it's the threes. I think that's what he's on right now, the Greek Freak threes. Yeah, further down the list, Blazers. Kyrie, my boy, is back.
Scored over 30 points against the Warriors yesterday.
Depends when you're watching this. I like these bread Kyries as well. The lows is not that bad. I like those. I like the lows.
Before we get out of here, man, let's take a look at kids, man, because the consistent theme in this vlog is these 13 Concords, but they're always in GS though. No adults, just GS, and they're going for 140,
and we've seen them in like three different stores already.
Nothing else, that's it. Everything else is Air Maxes. Got some Cortez.
I remember this was an outlet shoe at one point in time for 60 beans. Probably a lot less for adult pairs in the outlet.
Got some Puma on the very top, which is also affordable.
Vans.
Vans got its own shelf. Yo, Vans is paying money, bro. They got their own section, yo. This own section right here.
Their own steps. This whole row is Vans. This whole section is Vans, yo. No other shoes perpetrating on their turf. Not over here. Not in this store, at least. Damn. Damn, Daniel.
Guys, I told you I wasn't playing this year. I just acquired about these joints right here. That's bigger, 7.5. Don't have these, and don't have the other size as well. Damn, trying to change up my whole wardrobe. Well, not really. I'm just trying to try different shoes.
So I'm out of here, man. I did try to get those two New Balances in the two different colorways, but they didn't have my size. I said Florida Mall, which is the actual closest store to the crib. May have my size, but I think it's late, man, so I'm gonna have to check that tomorrow. I'm gonna have to do another mall vlog some other time. So anyways, we'll wrap it up at the crib.
Yo, I forgot how cold it is out here today, man. Thank God I got my 14 ounce weighted hoodie on, bro. Came in clutch.